Countries of the World, Mexico, by National Geographic Kids, adapted by News ELA staff on June 7, 2018. Image 1. The Pyramids of Guachimontones in Jalisco, Mexico. Mexico is a country filled with forests, deserts, beaches, and plenty of history. Its culture is rooted in the ancient civilizations of the Aztecs and Mayans. Mexico is a large country in North America. It is a land of extremes. In the center of the country are high mountains and deep canyons. There are sweeping deserts in the north. In the south and east, there are thick rainforests. Mexico has many mountains. In the east is the Sierra Madre Oriental mountain range. In the west is the Sierra Madre Occidental range. Between them lie the deserts of the Central Plateau. These areas are full of valuable metals, such as silver and copper. The Yucatan Peninsula is a stretch of land in southeastern Mexico. It juts out into the Gulf of Mexico. This land was once part of the Maya civilization. It was an ancient culture. The Maya's amazing buildings can still be seen today. Nature. Mexico is home to many different kinds of plants and animals. Some live in the deserts of northern Mexico. They have found ways to survive the heat. On Mexico's west coast, whales swim down from Alaska. They breed in the waters off Baja California. In eastern Mexico, there are rainforests. They are home to thousands of tropical plants. Rare animals such as jaguars are found here too. People and culture. Mexico has a rich history. For many years, the land was ruled by different groups of native peoples. Later, the Spanish took over. Today, most Mexicans are mestizos. That means they have a mix of native and Spanish ancestry. Mexico has been home to many artists. Long ago, the Maya made amazing sculptures and jewelry. So did other native groups. Modern Mexican artists include great painters and photographers. Did you know? Chihuahuas have a history tied to Mexico. The dog breed is named after a state in the country called Chihuahua. Government and economy. The government of Mexico has three branches or parts. The president leads the executive branch. This leader is elected by the people. He or she serves for 6 years. Lawmakers make up the legislative branch. They are also voted in by the people. The third branch is the judicial branch. It is made up of state-level and country-level courts. Mexico is a complicated country. It has great problems, but also great possibilities. The country is rich in natural resources. These include oil and silver. Yet economic problems have kept many people in poverty. History. The Olmecs were the first ancient civilization in Mexico. They lived in southeastern Mexico about 3,200 years ago. The Olmecs were later followed by other native groups. They include the Maya, the Toltec, and the Aztec peoples. Mexico's ancient societies built huge cities and pyramids. They created great works of art. They studied the stars and planets too. In the early 1500s, the Spanish came to Mexico. This was about 500 years ago. The Spanish brought diseases that made the Aztec people sick. They also attacked and destroyed the Aztec capital called Tenochtitlan. In 1810, a war started. The native people of Mexico wanted to rule themselves. It was the Mexican War of Independence. The war ended in 1821. The Spanish settlers lost. They no longer ruled over this land.